fade route to Kenny Bell. He separates, makes a terrific catch in front of the FAU bench.
Something you never seen before.
You've never seen.
And I tell a motherfucker they come in my face. I got something.
Follows his blockers to the two, to the one. He is in. Touchdown, Nebraska. Tommy Armstrong. Nettles in there from 5 yards out.
And I tell a motherfucker they come in my face. It's so real. How I feel. It's just the same. That makes a nigga wanna kill. I'm just straight ill. Riding my motorcycle down the streets.
Play action fake. Tommy back to throw. Holding has all kinds of time. Throws deep down. Wide open. Western Camp. Touchdown, Nebraska. Oh, terrific throw by Armstrong. Snap down. Browns kick. Sailing toward the uprights. And the kick is good. Thrown ball by Armstrong to Western Camp. Tommy Armstrong running hard for 17 yards. A hole, 45, skips the tackle, 35, 30, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Nebraska. Touchdown, Nebraska. A money cross in there from 3 yards out.
It goes black like a cat.
You know what that is.
So I never motherfucker to come in my face. So real.
Oh my gosh.
Caught on a deflection by Western Camp.
That's one of the best catches you'll ever see. Caught it behind his back.
And Lucky Whitehead gets blown up by Daniel Davey. What a play by Davey. Gunning deep downfield for Kenny Bell. Can he run underneath it? He does. Oh, what a terrific throw by Tommy Armstrong. Going over the middle pass. Caught by Pearson now.
When you think of Harvey, think of a Harley. Blue denim, spike wrist, and Harvey. Lab screws and tattoos, that's all me. Two blondes, both
on hands it off the Ward. He stood up and stopped the Husker defensive. And he back, he'll lose a yard at the 15-yard line. Gary and Roach come on to the stop.
Smoking that nice grass.
And a very complete game here today on the Big Red. As they stretch their NCAA longest streak of 29 consecutive season openers. They do it in emphatic fashion. Winning it 55-7.